think so. But there is... There is something. Oh no! I'm trying!
Close it!
This is for the voices who are unheard, who never backdrop one word to the songbird. This is for the second class citizens and prisoners left alone. I bring a list of things the prophet wants you not to know. I've got to blow the propaganda out the box and so open.
Hello everybody out there in YouTube land, Noodle here, and today we're back again, back with Bioshock Infinite. I am really kind of sad and disappointed and angry. I actually already played this part, and I went to do some editing, and then I found out that this specific episode was missing, and I played for about another 2 hours after this, which is about 4 episodes after this. And in order for me to come back to this point, in order to record this, it destroyed all my other autosaves. So I'm not able to just play this part and then skip ahead in the story. I'm going to have to replay this entire thing. I'm going to go ahead and do this one up until my last recording. And then I'll play it on my own up until where we stopped. And then pick up recording there. So there may be a little disconnect with what I'm saying here. And then in the next episode, you guys will see tomorrow. So let's just go ahead and get started. Dimwit and Duke, in asleep at his post. Are you a Duke or a Dimwit? Wow, he's Jewish. That's very insensitive. I'm not going to sit here and try to pretend like these are all like fresh commentaries. But every time I play, I always find something new. So I'll see if I can try to point some stuff out. Volunteer servicemen earn a full scholarship at Comstock Academy. That's cool. Elizabeth is still upset with me. Oh yeah, she's upset with me. But I guess that's to be expected. You may be actually wondering, like, where the fuck are we? We actually just came into the entrance. Where we stopped recording was actually out there. And all I did was just come up the stairs and come inside. Because that's where the autosave point is. So let's go around and see if we can't sort this mess out.
If I could find some genuine lockpicks, I might be able to get this door open.
Okay, great.
I'm sure I saw some interesting things on the other side.
Oh my god, I completely forgot we're this far behind. Lockpicking.
A little help?
That won't take but a minute.
Lockpicking. I actually had something by the time I ended recording. I had like 18 or 19 lockpicks or something like that, so... Yeah, about all that. Looks like it's all gone. I still have my gun here. Great, Silver Eagles, fantastic. Yeah, I'm gonna try to play it as close to the original as I can, but like I said, I missed the recording. This will go a little bit faster, but I think I'll also be a little bit more thorough.
Oh. Here you go.
Thanks. Oh, my hand's all messed up. I forgot about that. Pick up a fusion! Oh my god. I'm so far behind.
Better already.
Okay, great. Great. Great, great, great. Oh, excuse me. I believe everything back there was already taken. There should be a safe in here that we can't do anything with. Oh, God, yes. Give me this. Yes. Yes. Give me carbine. Alright, so lockpick. So we got a replacement lockpick. Ooh. Yeah.
Days at Comstock House was simple. Hard work, sure. But simple. Wringing the linen, scrubbing the floors. Lady Comstock, she even had a kind word now and then. Almost enough to make me think I had a place in their world. God made foolish girls so he could have something to play with.
Daisy Fitzroy. I kind of don't want to comment too much on Daisy because I don't remember how far along in the story we are, and I might actually spoiler alert the next episodes. So I'm just going to take information as is and not accept the fact that we've already... or that I'm ahead of you guys, I guess. Well, I mean, obviously I'm ahead of you guys. What is this? Oh, good. Clip size increase. Oh my god, we're just doing this. Oh my god, yes. The clip size increased for the pistol by 50%. Fantastic. All right, great. All right, so now we can hold.
I found some money. Want
a fuck ton more. Yes, I do actually. Thank you. Help me recoup some of the cost of this fucking upgrade. Oh, here we go. Great. Look, Soldier's Field, built in 1903 by the hand of our prophet.
What interest does a prophet have in a bunch of carnies and carousels?
The place is themed to acquaint children with national service.
You mean the military?
Train up a child in the way he should go. Even when he is old, he will not depart from it.
Do you write that?
No.
Oh. Be a lot cooler if you did. City in the sky, impossible. A city in the sky, impossible. The great lady of science shows off her wonders. It's a Ludus, I think that's her name. How does that darn thing fly? Rockets? Balloons? No, of course not. Quantum mechanics, says the little lady. We say it's more like woman's intuition. No, it's actually quantum mechanics. It has nothing to do with intuition at all. But for her, it might actually well be intuition. All right, let's get going. All these things are closed. That's fine. We already went on both sides, so let's keep going. Oh. She's very unimpressed. God damn it.
Kate, shut up tight. Now, how are we going to get to the airship?
Let me see if I can get that gate open by hand.
Oh, God. But my hand's busted. That's gotta hurt so goddamn bad.
Shock jockey. Who needs the power company?
Some fool's alternative to electricity.
Doesn't seem to work very well.
It doesn't. But, oh look, salts. Great. Okay, nothing here. Alright, Elizabeth, let's get out of here. Can I put up my weapon? No?
There it is. First lady. Looks like it's heading for the dock.
And that will take us to Paris.
Just stay close.
Yes, Mr. Dewitt.
Call me Booker.
All right. Booker.
That's right, Booker. No, this way.
Should we head to the gondola? Or take a look around the boardwalk? I suppose a place like this might have much we'd find useful.
Yeah.
Get your cotton candy here!
Oh, can I get some cotton candy? No? Alright. Let's do this. Lots of posters. Everything about signing up.
Look! Duke and Dimwit! You know, remember, boys and girls, don't be a dimwit! How could you not know that?
Must be something particular to Columbia.
Oh, I loved those stories when I was a kid. They are a bit off-putting.
Wonderful. Help Duke fight back the foreign hordes. Join the Comstock Cadets today. Look at that. That's not racist at all. Patriots Pride, eh? Confectionaries. Well, I'll take that. You have anything for me, sir?
Do you know why you were hired to come and get me?
I imagine they were interested in meeting you. No doubt for lockpicking lessons.
Why you?
I never even heard of this place before I got here.
Huh. I assumed Columbia was common knowledge below.
Guess I got a bit behind with current events.
There is a reason why he hasn't heard of Columbia before, and you guys will start getting into that a little bit later.
Are you interested in gardening, Mr. DeWitt?
They frown on gardens in my part of town.
And where is that?
The part with no gardens.
And that's one thing that I will have to say, and I think I commented on this later episodes, or I may have already said it before. But I like DeWitt because he's very much an anti-hero. He's not a hero at all, in the least. He is actually he's one of the few. Actually, I think he's the only. I think he's the only protagonist in Bioshock that really is not a good guy. He's not out to free anybody or to free himself or to save anything.
Some sort of...
I'm a independent contractor. Used to work for the Pinkertons and such. Not something you'd want gracing a resume.
Pinkertons? Weren't they the ones they'd call in to settle things when the workers took to striking?
Settle? Oh, that's a word for it.
Mighty Songbird patrols the skies. Fear not, good citizens of Columbia. The true patriot has nothing to fear from the songbird. Awesome. The songbird. Ice cream!
Our ice cold Colombian ice cream is a culinary marvel. Try it yourself!
We do have the option to steal, but it's probably not wise. Oh.
And when I came to Washington, there were few in Congress who saw my vision for Columbia. But it is the burden of the prophet to bring the wicked to righteousness. For what am I, if not a mirror to reflect the face of God?
So, Mr. Dewitt, is there a woman in your life?
There was. If we don't watch, she died.
How?
Giving birth.
Oh. You have a child?
No.
Time's coming, she says. You ready?
You miss. Treat yourself to something special. Cotton candy.
Great, great, great. These fairgrounds are fucking phenomenal. Hey, how's it going, man? I'm just looking around for items, for swag. I probably shouldn't be eating all the food. but yeah. Nah. What are you gonna do?
What?
I was just imagining you on the carousel.
Yeah, well, imagine this! Can I get on a horse? Can I get on a horse? I don't think I can. What are you doing, sir? Oh, I think I probably could. Oh, shit. Alright, never mind. Let's get the fuck out of here. Alright, I think we explored good enough. Is there anything in here that we can take? No? Alright, great. Let's get out of here. Alright, so this is...
We need to summon the gondola if we intend to reach that airship.
These seem to be the controls that summon her. Looks like this runs exclusively on Shock Jockey.
Of course it does. Where in the hell are we gonna find that?
Look! Come see the future of power at the Hall of Heroes.
Huh. Well, that's convenient.
Indeed! Let's go to the Hall of Heroes.
Gentlemen, the false shepherd is loose in the streets of our fair city. Will you suffer the shame of allowing your wives and your daughters to fall prey to his machinations? Or will you act? Act for your womenfolk. Act for your prophet. Act.
Great. Fantastic. Need all the money we can get. Looks like we recouped our costs quite well. Looks like we're at 1800. Did everybody run out of here? I think they did. Oh, register's already open. Damn it. Let's try the ice cream shop. I know they had money. Oh, that's too far, though. I don't really want a machine gun. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
Our broadcast will continue after a moment of silent prayer for the victims of today's brutality.
But, okay, great. Okay, so the Hall of Heroes this way.
Hall of Heroes closed until further notice.
Then there won't be a line to get in.
All right, great. Let's get in here. Press the button.
Oh,
the hell?
Is something wrong?
Nothing I can't fix.
Oh, that's right. Nice. Get in there.
Oh, it's a bee. I hate these things.
Oh, Jesus, just kill it.
No, it'll sting me.
Elizabeth.
I have a better idea.
Wait, what are you doing?
Opening a tear.
Oh, shit. What is that?
It's a tear. I used to open them all the time in my tower.
What is a tear?
It's like a window. A window to another world. Most of the time, their doll is dishwater, a different colored towel or tea instead of coffee. But sometimes I see something amazing, and I pull it through. There.
Good God. I don't suppose you've got an airship in there?
I don't think so. But there is. There is something. Oh, no!
Close it.
I'm trying!
Close it! I don't really understand what I just saw back there, but it sure as hell looks like a shortcut to getting us killed.
But I could help.
I can handle whatever comes along. Trust me.
Have it your way, I suppose.
All right. Fantastic. Phenomenal. Let's keep going, shall we? Shall we then? Shotgun ammo is full. My health is full. I don't need red paint. What, do you see something over there in the trash? Maybe? She's looking for stuff? Mm-hmm. Oh, it looks like there's some salts back here. Oh, yeah, actually, I could use that. Hey, get this, please.
Seems right up your alley.
Really? That little old lock. It's done.
Nice. Let's get in here. Oh, shit. Maybe that's the wrong approach to it. I don't know. We'll see if it stays friendly or not. Okay, great. Can I? Okay, no, I can't break that. And I don't have enough lockpicks for that. There's a bag, though. Okay, are you friendly? You're not gonna shoot me, are you? Great. Great! Just need to take that, please, and let's play that.
I served 20 years of soldiering, and every heathen land I've known has left.
Enemies become easier to melee execute. I'll take it, but I'm not gonna equip it.
Speedboat for my passing. I hated no special enemy. Till now. Comstock. He's made a vaudeville travesty of my battles and cast himself as the White Knight. I called him out over it, and he stripped me of my rank. That man has never seen the savage face of war. But he will.
Damn it. Looks like he got fucking pissed. Alright, so we got mediocre shit in here. Looks like we're gonna get the good stuff for 5 lockpicks, and we don't have that, unfortunately. Let's keep looking, shall we? Ooh, that motherfucker took a nosedive. What's this? Oh, more lockpicks. Great. Let's get in here. Fink Industries, Shock Jockey, this is the ladies' bathroom. Why are there, like, still purses and shit everywhere? That's what I wanna know.
Oh. Booker, grab that lockpick.
Okay. Sorry, I had to flush the toilet first. Alright, let's head to the other side real quick. I'm gonna reload while we can. Let's get my rifle just in case.
There he is! Oh! Ah!
Ah! Well, that was easy.
Wanna hold on to this?
Yeah, I do. Make it worth my while.
Nice.
Great, we almost got 2 grand. Oh, look, it's a wallet. Great. Anything in the urinals besides pee? Machine gun ammo, not necessary. We don't have machine gun stuff. Alright, let's reload and get the fuck out of here. Great. Looks like Hall of Heroes is closed until further notice. Do we need more? Oh my god, yes, Bucking Bronco. Fantastic.
Into the air. Hold and release to create an eruptive trap.
Bucking Bronco is actually really fucking useful, if used in the right context.
And when we strike, we will teach Cornelius Slate a lesson.
Who's that?
Now, I know you've all come to think of Slate as some son of a bitch.
That's it! Fire!
Oh, fuck. I'll take that. Oh shit, Elizabeth, you scared the piss out of me. Yeah, these guys are Vox Populi. And they got fucking wrecked. Looks like they got jumped. Something fierce. That's something that I know I said earlier in the playthrough, at least I should have, but the one thing I really like about Elizabeth is you don't have to look after her. Like, you really don't. She completely takes care of herself. You don't have to worry about friendly fire. I'll take that, please. Thank you. Let's go ahead and get some of these crows out. So it's really fucking awesome that, you know, she really does take care of herself.
Got a tip there were contraband guns hidden in the fellow traveler. Didn't find them, but funny thing, we found some old uniforms under the floorboards from the war. Took guesses as to why they were there, but who's there? You're Slate, right, sir? Put the guns down!
Did you hear that, Comstock? That is the sound you have never heard. The sound of a soldier's hand. Come to your Hall of Heroes. Prove me a liar.
You just call her name! Nowhere to run! I'm waiting!
Come on, motherfucker. You wanna dance? We can dance. Definitely dance. Dance a little jig. Dance a little jig. Oh, motherfucker. Is that it? Are we good?
Okay. On second thought, I think those tears of yours might come in handy next time we're in a scrape.
Well, there has to be a tear around for me to use. I can't just pull them out of thin air.
Yeah, this is where we start learning about her tears and whatnot, but this is definitely a Vox Populi bar, and, yeah, things definitely went bad in here. Alright, I'm getting here.
Ugh. Hey! Look, a cipher. A secret message from the Vox Populi.
Well, you're the junior codebreaker. What's it say?
Don't know. There should be a codebook somewhere.
Okay, so we gotta find the cipher, and that's optional. Fortunately, they tell us where it is right here. It's inside of this cannon. So, we just have to locate the cannon, and we will be good to go. Anything in here? Anything in here? No. Nope. Alright, let's get out of here. Great. So let's go ahead and march your asses across the way here. Bust this place open. And look at that. Cypher book.
It's the code book, all right.
Great, we got pistol ammo. Let's take a moment to look around in here because I don't think I did this last time. How do we get back there? Elizabeth, any ideas? Probably run this way, right? Oh, look! Who are the Vox Populi? Let's see what they have to say about this. Who are the Vox Populi? Oh, yeah. Evil. Malcontents who loathe our way of custom. Who want what you have, free of labor or familial spirits, I guess. Join the Flying Squad. Defend Columbia. Finn. They call themselves the Flying Squad because they come flying in on the rails. Not because like they actually fly. Although some of them do fly with those hoverboard things, or the hover ships that they have. Huh? Oh. Jesus. Looks like there's something behind the counter over there. Do we need salts? We don't. Our shotgun ammo is quite full. Eat bonbons. That sounds great. Anything here? Free samples?
Look at this. My tower. It's only fair they give me a cut of the profits, don't you think?
You are the profits. Get it? It's a play on words. Alright, let's see. Damage boost increases the carbine's damage by 25%. Yes, please. Thank you. And then what else do we have? Sniper rifle, machine gun, RPG. Let's also do the machine gun. And that'll reduce the spread by 75%. So we should actually be pretty good on the carbine here. Let's go ahead and raid the... I already did. There's lots of chocolates. Oh, here we go.
Could you take a look at this lock?
Oh, shit,
give it a whirl.
Three lockpicks? That's ridiculous.
All yours.
All for the low, low price of three. lots of money. Six. Looks like about $40 worth plus a lockpick, so it only cost us two to get in here. And we got a new hat cap. When shooting, empty clips have a 40% chance of auto-filling without reload. Yeah. Silver Eagle bag. That was about 50 or so. Actually, let's take a look at our clothing here. I want to see what I have here. Okay, I got Burning Halo, Electric Punch, and Ammo Cap. Definitely want the Ammo Cap. Ammo Advantage increases clip size for all weapons by 75%, which is exactly what we need. So that's fine. Skyline Reloader, jumping on or off a skyline reloads your weapons, so that's going to help later on. But jumping from skyline has a 100% chance to burn nearby enemies. Decreased shield recharge delay by 1 second, increases shield recharge rate by 2. That's actually pretty fucking good. Kill with a vigor trap has a 70% chance to cause an enemy gun to become a ghostly ally for a few seconds. This is actually going to help us out a lot later on. And then let's see what we got. Increases weapon damage by 50% on skylines, and melee kills give health. Well, I'm mostly shooting, so we're going to go ahead and do that. Okay, so this goes to show how much or how far we've fucking equipped all of our weapons or upgraded our weapons. Oh, these are to upgrade our stuff. We only currently have the possession. And then, of course, all the things here. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Great, I almost missed out on all that fucking cash. All that cash. No. Cotton candy! Alright, let's go upstairs. We'll check out upstairs, and then we'll head back and break the cipher real quick. Because I don't think I actually explored this place in the last time I recorded this. I think I just kind of went straight to where we have to go. Oh, carbine ammo, great. Voxophone, great.
God makes all kinds of soldiers, but he only made one Cornelius Slate.
My father followed him up San Juan Hill, through the legations in Peking, and as he put it, through hell the order was given. At today's muster, Slate asked me if I was Sergeant Monroe's daughter. I said, yes, sir, I am. Slate said, your father always wanted a son. I hope the fool has wisdom enough to recognize his good fortune.
Is there anything here that we could do? No? All right, shortcut time, I guess. Elizabeth, you're walking. All right, let's go ahead and break the cipher and get the fuck in here.
Over here. Looks simple enough. Tip the hat to the Vox.
Well, there must be more to this place than meets the eye.
Indeed, like this hat here.
Tip of the hat.
Indeed. You hold on to this.
Thank you. Perfect opportunity for money.
Thanks.
Let's see what we got down here. We got some shotguns. Okay, RPG, but we don't really need an RPG. We don't need medical bags or anything. We can pick up this infusion, which I'll go ahead and give me a shield.
Just what the doctor ordered.
So our shields are getting boosties like fucking crazy. More stuff. Here we go. Great. Lockpick. I don't need a machine gun. Let's check out the Voxophone.
Daisy Fitzroy. I've read about her. Books say she's out to tear Columbia from the sky.
Everybody's got a dream.
I'm trying to... Okay, great. Let's hear this.
The one thing people need to learn is that fear is the antidote to fear. I don't want to be a part of their world. I don't want to be a part of their culture, their politics, their people. The sun is setting on their world, and soon enough, all they gonna see is the dark.
Nothing. A whole lot of nothing in these boys. Like my grandfather always used to say about me, that boy's got a whole bunch of quit in him. All right, let's go ahead and get over here. Oh yeah, we can go ahead and raid this a little bit. Well, it's gonna be a nice little long episode for you guys, and I thought I'd like fly through this quicker, but I kind of taken my time.
Shut down gondola access to the Hall of Heroes. Must be because of what's going on with that man's sleep.
Probably.
This is going to be fantastic.
She went ahead and got herself one of those too, which is explaining how she goes in the skyline.
Find some ammunition lying around. I sure could use it when there's trouble.
It'll take some scrounging, but I'll do my best.
Okay, great. This is also the point where she's going to start finding more than just money. Now she's going to start finding ammo. So when I run out of ammo,
the line's clear.
All right, let's get the fuck out of here. Here we go. Now she's going to start finding ammo. Eventually she'll start finding salts and like all kinds of other shit for us to utilize. It's Columbia. Alright, let's head straight over there. Great. RPG, no.
Slate? I actually know the fella. Seems he's still got a knack for making enemies.
Pistol ammo full, eh? Great.
Veterans! You shed your heart's blood for Columbia! Lost limb and viscera in the godless Orient! Comstock! Did nothing! And yet, look up! Whose image squats above you even now? At every angle and insult! If the prophet would make a painted whore of our past, what fresh rape does our future hold? Let us now make our stand and fill yonder hall with true heroes.
Oh shit. I don't need no machine gun ammo. I don't think I need any of that. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Let's do this.
Booker, take this rifle. Here! That's all I've got! Looks like we found where your old friend Slade is.
Just find that shock jock and get the hell out of here.
Okay. Yeah, he kind of fucking wrecked this place pretty bad. That's right, fuck faces. I'm the goddamn false prophet. What are you gonna do about it? Elizabeth, it's a bad place to be.
Found some money. Take this.
Oh, thanks.
That'll do.
I appreciate it. I appreciate it, m'lady. Eat rations. It's fine. Eat the candy bar. Ooh, and a wallet. Come here. Great, 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 great. I really only care about money. Alright. Who needs the power company? Does your life need a jolt? Try Fink's MFG Shock Jockey. Thanks, Mr. Fink. Finn. Great. So now we gotta get our butts inside and get some shock jockey. So, and then we'll cut it here. So thanks everybody, thanks for watching, thanks for joining me. When we come back, we're gonna be, yeah, we'll leave the area. When we come back, we're gonna go ahead and go through the Hall of Heroes. Like I said, this is tomorrow's episode is gonna be one that I already recorded before. So when we come back after a while, and I'll make the announcement, it's gonna be like 4 or 5 episodes from now.
Where is the man who takes a stand for God and sweetest fatherland? But here's the place where we revere the heroes of our city dear.
I'm going to try to keep my decisions as close to what I put on the recordings as possible. Obviously, little decisions and the variance in money and upgrades that I'm going to get are going to happen. But as far as like actual story plot and whatnot goes, I mean, it doesn't really vary that much. But I'm going to try to stick to what I've already got recorded. So when we come back, we're going to go through the Hall of Horror, Hall of Horrors, and yeah, this place is pretty fucking awesome. So thanks for watching, thanks for joining me, thanks for putting up with me having to replay this shit again, but it's fine. I really like Bioshock Infinite, and I will I'll catch you guys next time. Peace out, everybody. That's like trying to hide your violent injuries as if they're minor things by keeping just a tiny thimble on your finger. One hand holds vigors, the other pulls triggers. I'm a multitasking action man with a glass full of malt liquor. Salt liquor, raptures, contractions are fantastic. Don't exist yet, so that is how we pack plasmids. No need to hack gadgets.